I never met you, but I know you're out there.
So the first thing I like to keep in my purse is my phone, and this is just the iPhone 6 with a pink case. And I like to bring this just because so I can like contact my friends or my parents or like anyone I need to contact. The next thing I like to bring is a purse in my purse. Like, it's a small like purse for like buying stuff. I don't know if I should call my like big bag a bag. It's not even big, but I'll just call it a purse. You know, I'll just call it a purse inside a purse. Anyways, in my purse I just keep like money and all that stuff, you know. To keep some hand cream. This is by Neutrogena, and I really like this because it moisturizes my hands and it's so good. It works amazing. The next two things I like to bring with me are some lip balms and a lipstick. The first one is a Sports Girl lip balm. It's like an EOS lip balm, but it's like different because I don't know if we have EOS lip balms in Australia. I'm not sure, but I also like to bring a pink lipstick with me just to touch up because I love pink lipstick and I wear it a lot. Then I like to keep headphones if I want to listen to music because, as I said, I like to listen to music with my phone because I don't want to get bored when I just, you know, when I just feel like going on my phone. To keep some gum, and my favorite one right now is Eclipse Ice Gum, and it's just really refreshing. I also like to bring a hair tie with me just to keep my hair up.